لا لا يا هو بعشان يا هشاي دبران سريع باصز ان ارلز اوف كريت مول ستون ان رول ويل ان سالتيشنز ري بيرز اوت سيد بوش ان وود ان اوت شوت ان سينسيرتي يو نو ان امريكا ات اب دي ان دي كولي سو كول ام ال كي دي يو نو مارتن لوثر كينج دي which most of the jakes look up to that really actually MLK was set up, you know, because you know, they talk about MLK and all these things, but really actually they never do much research on MLK, because you can just go and type in on Google, you can just go and type in MLK and Rothschild, right? And one of the things you see is MLK with Jacob Rothschild, you know, a so-called Jew, which in Negroes, Latinos, and Native Americans are Jews, you know. And this is what I was talking about. Look at the picture right here, you know, MLK and Rothschild. Look at them right here with Rothschild. And basically, if Rothschilds and anything, basically, them, they control it. Like they set it up and they control it just like your banks, right? Just like wars, all these things. These are the men, Rothschilds, and the men that so-called run the world today, you know. And MLK holding hand, look, MLK, right? They deal with family wise, and you know. And I just show you that, hey, MLK, all these things are really foolishness, right? Because even when I read Al Jazeera news when yesterday, and MLK, it had a shooting, and I think, you know, Jakes just like to do that. Jakes, like Jakes, you know, just works worse. Especially the revolt and gone, right? And these news here, it's saying, they say King Day parade turned violent when 8 shot in Miami, and that is the thing. You know, they take counsel, but they didn't take counsel at the Most High. So these things will happen. These things will happen. MLK, anything you do, MLK was really set up. He was set up. They keep all in a state of mind. Thing, you know, Jake just love wickedness, really and truly, right? Because if MLK is such a good thing, then why it has shooting on the day? And if really is a Jake that do it, that do the shooting, you know? It stands 1:1, it says, blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly. So MLK and the most ungodly men, you know, we wouldn't be in that counsel, no, we would have followed that counsel, not standeth in the way of sinners, not sitteth in the seat of the scornful. Right, so we wouldn't really take that counsel of MLK, because we know the only person really going to take you out of this hell hole is Yahweh Hashem Yahushai. Right? That is it. That is how it's supposed to be. It's Isaiah chapter 30. Isaiah 30:1. Say, woe to the rebellious children, said the Lord, that take counsel, but not of me. So again, you know, it's just like that. Jake's rather take counsel of MLK and all these other Black Panther movement and all these things, but they rather not take counsel of the Most High, which is righteous counsel, right? So again, you say, woe would just mean destruction to the rebellious children, said the Lord. Take counsel, but not of me. So they want to take counsel of MLK, and just to show you the judgment of that, then we had shooting in a parade, and a cover with a covering, but not of my spirit, because they go with that so-called that MLK spirit, that spirit, and what that watch what that spirit turn out to be, you know. See that they may add sin to sin, so it's just like that. Just like that, they add sin to sin, because MLK was just. Hey, he was joined on to Jacob Rothschild. Look at this, see, that is the picture here. You know, if you're fighting against these people, why would you be? Why would they take a pity at holding you and watch you, a Rothschilds? I just to show you, no. Okay, so as you look at it, you say, "Woe to you, rebellious children," said the Lord, "that take counsel but not of me." So yeah, they take counsel. You know, Jesus take counsel of any other thing than turn back to the Most High. Yahweh Hashem Yahushai. Right? See, but not of me, and that cover with a covering, but not of my spirit, that they may add sin to sin. So yeah, just like that. Please, as I say, the parade, all this, you know, shoot. Hey, and that Jake really shooting. So, you know, jump back into this. So I guess there's also, you know, MK and our shells. This is an article here that could say, Jacob Mortimer Rothschild was a steadfast supporter of civil rights movement and racial equality. As a rabbi, he spread, which he was a so-called Jew, you see, he spread ideals of peace and unity to his Atlanta congregation despite hostile public responses. Rothschild described Martin Luther King as a spokesman who, like a prophet of ancient Israel, which Martin Luther King was Israel, but a had fiercely confronted the society of his day with its failures, had sought to rouse men to a vision their own nobility, and who has earned his place as a moral leader of our social revolution. And I just show you how Rothschilds and them control everything. Okay, them control everything. You know? Then that movement was done already infiltrated by the CIA. Right? So I take it for an on Martin Luther King Jr. and the global freedom struggle. You know, you can type in that one. Who can find these all these articles, you know? Again, so warn to them that really take counsel, but not of the Most High. You're supposed to be taking counsel of these men, you know? These men knows, hey, they went up for Egypt for help. You know, they didn't look for the help from the Most High, which we help. What really going to take you out of this kingdom is your Hashem, your Shai, when he come, you know? That when you give praises to the Most High, how about Hashem Yahushai, double answer the apostles and elders of great millstone and rule all, and salutations to the brothers outside, pushing the word and all truth and sincerity.